partez.
Important the start for all. The Donks made a good start too. But watch for Longer in the semi-final in the center of the, in lane four there. He made a blinder, not so strong this time. Peter Michael Kolber, the 35-year-old from West German, is in the lead in lane three. Thomas Longer, you saw the burst from him, and he came up on Peter Michael Kolber in about five strokes. Beautiful technique. Approaching the finish. In the men's single sculls, just 100 metres to go. Under that now for Thomas Longer from East Germany. But New Zealand's Eric Verdonk heading for a bronze. Across the line goes Longer. Second, Peter Michael Kolber of West Germany. Another Olympic silver medal for him. And another bronze medal for New Zealand.